The president stressed that many Namibians still go to bed on an empty stomach. Therefore, farmers need to come on board to produce more food and make the country more sustainable.
It's true, our country is dry, but the area we have is enough. People can farm cleverly. Switzerland and Vienna is Austria. Small countries, but when you are landing, you will see how every piece has been utilized. And they don't starve, because they farm smart. So then we have enough. If we are all committed and holding hands, you farm and each other.
Accompanied by line ministers, the president also said that farmers could play a role in the fight against poverty by taking better care of their workers and reduce incidents in which farm workers attack the farm owners. The Namibia Agricultural Union, which represents farmers countrywide, outlined some issues faced by their members.
You've mentioned it, Your Excellency, the agricultural sector is currently under pressure, the profitability. We are 40% down over the past 10 years. The agronomy and dairy industries are under pressure. We had conversations with Honorable Matoba in this regard, and we have, the challenge here is we have to increase our grazing capacity, and therefore, you've mentioned it, Your Excellency, the bushing is a priority.
The drought in Namibia is still far from over, and it continues to affect neighboring SADC countries as well. The union feels that the government needs to pay more attention on the farming sector in order for the president to realize his dream of a prosperous Namibia. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Joseph Sheefeni.